Tell me the duck story.
Bum bum bum, ba-dum ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away, waddle waddle, till the very next day, bum 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 bum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any grapes?" No, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try? The duck said, goodbye. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the next day, bum, 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 bum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "That's it, if you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day, duck. But don't get too close." The duck said, "Not close." Store has any lemonade? Then he waddled away.